Hello everyone, welcome back to NFS Underground 2, and we are gonna go back to explore mode right away, obviously. We got some roof scoops for our car last time, which is just absolutely silly to think of on a freaking Peugeot 206, but then again, like, in the context of the game, why not? Why the heck not? So here is our next, that's a magazine cover opportunity, and we probably have to turn around though, and we do. Are we gonna go left? Still got 1.5 minutes, it's totally fine. What are you? What are you doing? Why would you send me the other way? So we're gonna be there in just a second. Here, isn't it? Yeah. There it is. Okay. You don't see much of my car there, but you know, it's good. It's fine. There is some cash, I see. We're over $6,000 dollars, I guess, right now. There is a circuit race right here, which I wanna do. Two laps in this race. Not so bad. Right. So, that was the first lap, and I don't think we're gonna be in much trouble in the second lap either, unless I crash into one of those AI cars. That was pretty bad. The exit of that corner. This is okay. We're still ahead, not very far ahead anymore, but think far enough so we can easily bring this home. Especially with that little bit of extra nitrous, and yeah, we're fine. We're totally fine. Right. Some extra cash. And another circuit race. So, how many laps do we get this time? Two again. What did they do? Why are they so fast? Oh, one took the shortcut, okay. That's bad, didn't get to go the short way here. Man, I'm far behind. And I have no real idea why. Was there a shortcut there as well? Oh, I didn't see that wall. Yeah, there's no way I'm winning this. Let's see. Is there a shortcut for that one corner? There is. Ah, okay. Good to know. Oh, okay, good, we made it through. Turn early so we can make it through here. Nice. Much better than last time. I'm just gonna find that shortcut again. Use it to my advantage. It's right here. Good stuff. What? He came... Right. I was gonna say he came out of that, you know, shortcut, but no. There was another road intersecting right there. What the hell? How am I supposed to see that guy? Luckily there was a relatively tight corner right afterwards, so it didn't really cost me that much time, as the others had to brake anyway for the corner. There was the understeer that I didn't want, but I still made it through, and we won the race. Nice. Good. Okay. Can I get turbos? Nope. Can't get turbos. What else even is there? There is one more sprint and... Oh, and then there's a street cross and a circuit race and... Obviously, the last thing is gonna be our sponsored drag race. Man, just build a big ramp that goes across the river so you can jump over there without having to go all the way around. Well, there's some more information, some more money. Race breaker. Yeah, okay. Some cash here. Nice. Cash here as well, and another shop that I wanna at least have on my minimap. There should be something else back here. No? No extra cash? Okay, that's fine. Now, which way? Alright, and then left. Left some more. And here we go. What's up, Hotshot? An Audi A3. Good high speed handling. Okay, so somebody crashed back there. is it the right way? It's definitely the shorter way here. Good stuff there. We're far ahead. Just don't throw it now. Oh. By doing this, something like this. But that alone didn't cost me too much. Still decently far ahead. Got it. 233.43. Yeah, a little bit more than 1.5 seconds out of second place. Which is good. So, do we have... We don't have anything else close to ourselves here. Wanna do this drag race though. Left, right. So this drag race should be pretty easy as well. To explore here. Lots of stuff to find. Like free cash and info points and whatnot. So, that went very smoothly. Slow in, fast out. Yep. I saw some cash over there. Let's go get that, and then... We're gonna get the heck out of here and... see where else we need to go. There's a... There's this door right there. Can I even get to this upper area yet? I don't think I can. Let's do the street cross and the circuit race in... Wait. Excuse me? You say this is the shorter way? Alrighty then. I got 7,500 bank already. And I don't really know what to do with it right now. I don't think I have, you know, any more performance mods unlocked yet.
Yo, Doc, the word on the wire is that there's some action brewing in Fort Union. I haven't been able to pinpoint the exact location, but you should be able to find them without much problem. It should be some easy tickets, so I thought you might want in. Good luck, I'm out of here.
I mean, I could get a second car already. There's always a possibility. Left. Yep. Basically, if I were to get a second car, what would it be? Well, I don't know. I'm kind of holding on. I'm gonna just take a look at what's on offer. If I want any of these. Or any of those, I should say. And if I don't want any of them, then I'm just gonna, you know, hold on and wait until I unlock a car that I do want. We are behind right now, but that is just because we got held up at the start. That guy is still in his first lap. Can we even get this guy? I think we can. No, we can't. Not like this. Look at that! Where am I supposed to go? Yeah, of course, of course. Bounce right back into me so I can't go anywhere either. Like, if you're gonna duke it out with someone, keep it between the two of you. Don't involve me into that shit. Third lap. Final lap. .5873. That's good. Wow, we won by 7 seconds. Over 7 seconds, actually. So let's see what's going on in that circuit race, and then I might go and take a look at the car lot. See what they got. Good start. Got two laps in this this event, on this race. So we are gonna just try and do our best here. This is a pretty fast corner. Can go through it flat out. Damn it! That's what I meant. That's what I meant. Like, you can see that the neons are just only at the very edge of the underfloor of the car. And then the rest is just black. Plain black. Draft here if you don't mind. Stop slowing me down by driving right in front of me. Okay, so somebody had a big crash back there. I use my nitrous and I'm still not very far ahead. That was good, apparently. And... yep. We won this. Got it. So, basically, all we gotta do at this point is... the sponsored drag race. Let's go to the car lot and see if there's anything I want. Get in here. Yeah, let's buy another Peugeot, shall we? The 240, the Miata, the Civic, the Hummer. You know what? I don't think we got an SUV on the previous playthrough, did we? Buy the Cadillac. Actually, we don't even need to buy it for say, like, we get it quote unquote for free, which is awesome, but of course we gotta tune this thing. Wait. Oh, nice. There's some SUV races going on. First of all though, this thing needs some power. Wait, what was I? God damn it, this thing is slow. We really, really need more power in this thing. And it's also got like ridiculously long gearing. Lots of understeer. But hey, it's an SUV, what do you expect? the brakes are terrible as well, of course, because it's heavy. Oh, weight reduction, it's not like on a car that's this big, as a stage one weight reduction is just not gonna do very much. But let's see, engine. Right here is the place to do it. Doesn't really seem to improve anything very much. Okay, ECU? Yep. Remove top speed limiter. What was the top speed limiter? Was it like 150? God damn. Nitrous, we need that shit, because... is there a turbo upgrade yet? No, there isn't. Let's just not bother about like more more tuning right now as far as performance goes. No fine tuning, if you will. Already this feels a bit faster. Still understeers like crazy though. But listen to that V8. I wanna change the wait, what? Why do you want me to go this way? I'm gonna go that way instead. Holy crap. He can really feel the weight of this car, like nothing else. Honestly, this is just one brick of a car. That's okay. That's fun. That's the fun of SUVs, isn't it? They're big and sort of unwieldy, but they're sort of fun. No, I don't want that. I really don't want that bumper. Looks pretty terrible on this Cadillac. Okay, let's just not get it then. This sort of hood. Yeah, and then headlights, some new ones as well. These, I guess. Tail lights. Ricochet. And then some exhaust tips as well. Yeah, okay. Good. And we need to paint it as well. That's gonna be right there. I could mitigate that understeer somewhat. I mean, then again, all SUVs are gonna suffer from that. Let's get this thing painted. What color do we want on this guy? I actually sort of like this blue on it. I don't want to make it yellow. Let's not be silly. Red? This sort of gray also looks pretty good. This green. No? What do we really do here? Are there other paints available yet? No. Let me go for this blue. And rear window. Can't really see them anyway. Because of how the window looks. Yeah, let's just go with this color for now. Let's also add some flames. These ones, yeah, in red, perhaps. Or in white. Let's take it in white. Good. Right, so hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Need for Speed Underground 2. Leave a like or a comment if you did. Thank you for watching. I will see you next time.